don't remember. Awaken outside. This is all I remember.
I will be nothing. markings already in place. Soon the chants will begin. The time to intervene is now. Fears make the tent complete. Doubt something now, and all is lost.
Story. of her but skin.
Monstrous truth flashed towards my eyes.
We'll be right back. Then, in the slow creeping course of eternity, the utmost cycle of the cosmos churned itself into another futile completion, and all things became again as they were unreckoned carpers before. Matter and light were born anew, as space once had known them, and comets, suns, and worlds sprang flaming into life, though nothing survived to tell that they had been and gone. Been and gone, always and always.
I seek thy domes, thy rooftops. I seek the golden city, home of the gods, Rome of immortals. I shall make my way across the land of no reality. Unknown Kadath, I seek thee. Restless, nightless, sleepless, rendered conscious by the dark light of me. Lightless, eyeless, immobilized, my mind wanders without aim in ever fading shades. I crave, I search, I long for your walls, your golden crests and pillars. Unknown Kadath, lost wanderers, so trapped in ever turning dreams. Where nothing goddess steps never return. For nowhere, no Kadath, no vote, no one ever saw. No way, no sense, trying to find home.
In this hours of night, I will not fade unless I find unknown Kadath. Unless I find, I find myself, death,
calling chaos, Atlantis.
Only one place there for you to fight.
Home?
You shall become one with my will once you return.
Darkness, shade, and colorblind, weightlessly heading for nowhere, for no place at all. For my will, home, death.
Awake.
weakening rays of sunlight, grays of frozen countryside. No living being is left breathing outside. Only a few survivors and brittle, silent dwellings are left to hear howls of not just the wind in the not too far distance. The smell of life stands out sharply against the ice.
Are you enjoying the dance?